I actually wanted to cry. I was finally a little bit of good news, some accountability.
But that good news for that Rio Rancho mother comes after months of fear and anger.
She believes her daughter was the target of a planned but unsuccessful shooting at Cleveland High School this past Valentine's Day.
Today, that mother learned the suspect's parents are being charged in this scare, and she tells our Joy Wang this move is long overdue. Joy.
Well, Tessa Steve, that mother says she raised red flags about 16-year-old Joshua Owen almost a year before that incident at Cleveland High School. Tonight, she sympathizes with his parents, but is still relieved they're being held accountable for what they reportedly didn't do.
The text message said that he was hearing voices. He wanted to get his dad's gun and shoot up the school. Things like that.
A year ago, this mother claims her daughter, a former Cleveland High School student, got that threatening text message from Joshua Owen. She immediately filed a police report.
I was scared. I was scared for my daughter, scared for all the kids. And I actually, you know, Josh needed some help.
Rio Rancho police confirms they did get a call in March of last year, saying officers then took Joshua Owen into protective custody. But since no crime was committed, no charges were filed. Investigators say around that time, Owen's parents denied having guns in their home.
When he went back to school 2 weeks later, they let him come right back into the same class with her.
Not even a year after that troubling text, Owen reportedly took his parents' loaded gun to school, tried to fire it, and nothing. Police say when he dropped it, the gun went off.
My daughter feels very strongly that all of this could have been avoided, that if we had taken the steps when the first text message came out.
Now, months later, Owen's parents have been charged with a fourth-degree felony. Investigators claim they did have a gun in the home and didn't secure it, although they knew about their son's mental health struggles and prior threats.
He threatens to shoot, get the gun, remove the gun, get him help.
Who do you think failed in this situation?
I think a little bit of everybody.
That mother tells me every 90 days they go to a competency hearing for Owen to find out what's next. Rio Rancho Public Schools sent us a statement saying the district takes all reports in relation to student safety very seriously and work closely with the police department to investigate all matters. Tessa?